biggest thing that differentiates CloudStack is probably the way that it's structured to keep it as simple as possible.
So CloudStack is built in quite a different way.
There's two key things with CloudStack. It's first of all, it's open, and it's open source, obviously, and it's governed by the Apache project. So what we don't have with CloudStack is a set of vendors trying to drive it in different directions. And that gives us this sort of very organic piece of software, which we know is going to be around for the long term.
And the amount of effort that goes into making upgrades as easy as possible. I think other platforms tend to have very difficult to almost impossible upgrade paths.
CloudStack is monolithic. It's written in Java, so has static typing. It's easier to install, upgrade, manage and use.
You can literally take it and if you're a medium level systems engineer, probably have it deployed in half a day and actually have VMs turned up on it.
They only have one product and this is what you have to handle. You don't have different parts of the product. Each has another type of handling.
I think the other thing that makes CloudStack really powerful is it is an orchestrator. And it allows you to work with multiple hypervisors, multiple storage types, multiple network types. And so you can really customize it to meet your own needs. And often you'll find that a lot of enterprises have already invested heavily in certain technologies. And for the most part, they will just work seamlessly with CloudStack.
On the technology side, you know, what CloudStack gives us is, you know, 80% of what most people want to do for an IaaS platform. Out of the box, minimal configuration. We're not talking about man years to actually get something into production. We're talking about, you know, man weeks.
No matter what version of CloudStack you are on, you would be able to go to the next version. And that kind of effort and cognizance of the people who are trying to use it and really relating to that, I think, is one of the real differentiators for CloudStack.